Oh, a final video request of the day. I got this one from Chance Votful for you one. And there he is. Hi Kyle, video request regarding workouts. I've noticed that people with left-wing political beliefs tend to stretch, and people with right-wing political beliefs tend to lift weights. Why is that? Is it because left-wing people tend to be more pacifist and right-wing people tend to be more security-oriented? Thank you. Wow, interesting. I've never actually really thought about that, but it makes sense. Yeah, I have noticed that. You know, like people who do yoga are all really into peace and love and don't want to talk about war, you know, and are pacifists. Yeah, and then you got people in the military who lift weights and want to get really big and look strong and... and then you have the left wing and the right wing. Yeah, that makes sense. That's a video I've been thinking about doing for a little while, like the actual differences between the left and the right. Left wing people are kind of the more communist types who generally more, utopian, you know, they have bigger dreams. They kind of see the world as everybody is one happy family. We need to take care of the little guy and, you know, give him the dole money to help prop him up. And then you got the right wing who are more, you know, dog eat dog world, and that's just how it is. And so they're more like fear based, and so they're ones who driving around the big trucks, you know, in case they get in a fender bender, my car's not going to be the one that's hurt. And they carry the guns around, and it's complicated because you know, like people on the right wing, it's not that they don't care about the poor, but they think that it's complicated, man. I think generally people on the left are smarter. They're just more open-minded and they're more trusting. And when you have more of a closed mind and you're more freaked out about like new information and different things, you're going to be more security-oriented and you're going to be more inclined to do this stuff, like carry a gun around with you and, like, you know, think the worst about somebody and yeah, lift weights, you know. Lifting weights makes you appear to be like a better fighter than like a yogini. And actually I think you would be, you know. Somebody who weighs 200 pounds is going to have an advantage over somebody who's 150 pounds. But generally, I mean, if all you do is lift weights and you're not very flexible, dude, the yogini will be able to kick you in your head and fall over. it's kind of like actually difference between men and women as well, you know. Women, if you wanted to do it just across the board, women do yoga more and men lift weights more. Women are more flexible biologically than men. Women have more copper in their blood, which is a bendable metal. Men have more iron in their blood, which is the hard metal that doesn't bend. Women from Venus has a lot of copper on it. Men are from Mars. Mars is a planet with a lot of iron on it. My battery's gonna die pretty soon, so this can't be very long. But I'll do the left and right video later once I thought about it more. But yeah, I think women are more, you know, more social, thinking about taking care of the children who can't take care of themselves until they bust up. Men are more, you know, dog-eat-dog, you know, the strongest man wins. And so I guess the, you know, Democrats are more women in Democrats and more men in Republican. Would that make it like that? But yeah, cool observation. I agree, but that's all I'm going to say about that because my battery's about to die. But I did all of my requests today. Yay, and thank you for the request. Peace out.